Okay, they're going to NASA for the chemtrails. Again, being out in the middle of an open field, you get 20 mile an hour winds out there coming. It's only about 16 miles an hour right now.